little bit gangsta, you know.
Look at the world to sang as we say, Jota, the da. Bobo get to go to Garrett, the Nabinanda. If Opa Tandy Broko Quata, what to Jenko Gamba, eh? Good at the good decova, Woody, then it was there. Umaye kevi gamba tukuba tukira kasoma
Umare ganga mga basa mandara baroko wa chitiwa
Tumba chitiwa kakasa kumaike ntiwa Tijana wange chitiwa gamba
Jumana wabuli joe
Mungwa jenku wa jimuti rekuru joe Anje bumu lava nova skoke rafa
Pende yon dandi se sidole na iye dance Kazaba mulia kuria musembere mba we
Usabaji sidole musembere mba
Chibuganze chaliaba we meziki Chicks nemba muza ko ladies mugamba chimwe Baayide mubonge luka flavor zenji konye Aba masombe lumba lengera na boba ubye Wenjingi rakirabu kufulo chalito tula Eruda ne eruda matiro zenku suwa Mama yengira bavubu kakatitu sula Tukwa gazo wula mnesa nyo elio mkwano Nesimbi zo waze kole demisi wanyiride Wenjingi rasite bavulire anyaku wade Bavubu ka all state chikosi cha mlembe Meziki tuku watu ome rengari kumwenge Lay back and kuba jekube kuwe mirembe Kulaba musiro nebo yifrende kuchisenge Kuna kwa galaji ne miziki moyo Chikuzaza lave busa mubire ababi
Chanda ndomu kenya agenda Chanda ndomu kenya agenda Chanda ndomu kenya agenda Chanda ndomu kenya agenda Chanda ndomu kenya agenda
Yo, L time man, this is how we do it when, you know, when we get down to the motherland Trying to show people what's going down in Africa It's all about Ugandan hip-hop right now. We're going to hit you up at AfricanHipHop.com after that. But for now, I'm going to let y'all know what's going down out here. I just ran into a few of my brothers. We acquainted with them. I don't know much about them, but I'm about to find out in a minute. It's all live coverage in Cal City. Kampala, baby. We're representing to the fullest UG. You know how that go down. I'm just reacquainting with my brothers in the motherland right now. This is Uganda, as you can see. Small people, I just went into them. I'm a boy star right now. And we're going to find out, man, why don't you give me your name and tell me a bit about, you know, the hip-hop situation in Uganda. Let me get with that right now.
My name is Rasiani. And, you know, we love hip-hop and dragging Kampala, but we need you guys to give us more information.
You heard, they need more and more of hip-hop, reggae, whatever it is, it's positive out here. And that's what we out here to do. We're going to make sure we get the job down. Let me get my man's name right here.
Yeah, Michael Blum, bro. Yeah, man, hip-hop is good. And my man Cyrus has been representing for a while. I mean, like, yeah, hip-hop.
As you can see, man, this dude, I didn't remember this dude, but he said he knew me from back then. Yeah. When I was still trying to hold it down on ground zero. You know what I mean? But see, I'm glad that you guys are out here and you're actually paying attention to hip-hop. I got my man right here still chilling on the corner.
That's right.
I don't know much about him, but I'm going to let him introduce himself. So my man right here, let me know what...
Yeah, my name is Solidre, the Don of Pony, Tito Bragdon. I've been holding it down for hip for a long time and we're all creasing at him. Been doing the Uganda Hip-Hop Foundation and we just keeping it real for hip-hop, you know. Trying to do a little collabos here, bringing some dance up, bringing some reggae. But you know, we keep it hip hop. You know, we give the true basics and ethics of hip hop. You know, talking about.
Oh, he's talking about. You know, he's representing the true ethics and basics of hip hop. I'm loving what he's saying right now. But I want you to tell me about the state of hip hop in Uganda as you view it from your own point of view right about now.
Well, hip hop in Uganda,
You know, we got a lot of talent. I just been shocked with what you got. What you got is beautiful stuff, you know. It's real shit, you know. But we got a problem with the radio programmers, you know. They don't want to play hip-hop, you know. They don't want to play hip-hop. They think it's radical, it's about drugs, about rape, it's about violence, you know. But you know, look, the shit you got, the shit you just listened to, your boss, you know, that's real, some real good shit, you know. It should be getting some real
let's
happening.
Let's get this down. First acknowledgement of the Luga Flavor. You heard it right here. The man is slamming his L.
Let's be real.
That's just a little bit. This is a little bit.
Real L shit I'm talking about.
You know what I mean? Now, for all you radios that are not supporting all the hip-hop acts in Uganda, y'all need to get this straight. You need to be proud of his kids and what they're trying to do, because it's nothing but positivity in your community. And you know we're nothing about that.
My boy Krazy been holding it down for a long time.
For
a long time.
Watch
it. Hip hop is nominated. Hip hop with the Palmer Awards. Oh my. See, the guy hip hop going, you know.
Hold on. I'm gonna tell you about his situation.
He been fighting a long time, you know.
I'm gonna tell you.
He been making a lot of noise.
Yeah, what? Personally, I'm gonna say something about this dude, man. I got mad love for this cat right here, because he's one of the dudes that I've kept him motivated with the Luga Flavor camp. You know, kind of keeping me updated about what's going on in Uganda. Now, I'm proud to be down here right about now, and you know, we're actually linked up. And I'm telling you, it's nothing but love. You know what I mean? Yeah, 2 or 3 days I'm in the city, but it's going crazy already, man.
Yeah, we got it all unlocked, man.
Two days.
This is day two.
Yo, Aaron.
This is Africa, man. We're going
to Aaron, I want you to let him know what's going on. What happened today, man? We got up and we're just...
Today we got to go on TV. I don't know how good the TV show really was. I don't think it was produced very well. The director didn't really know what she was doing, but in any event, they didn't know who Silas was, but that's just a drop. That's just a drop of what's coming, man. We got Rainstorm coming your way, and it's Babaluku all the way.
Well, you know what the name is, Babaluku, Mr. Africa. You know how we do it. I'm lounging out in my city, as you can see. Kel City, some call it club. You know what I mean? KLA, whatever you want to call it. You know what I mean? But the real thing is that, you know, people are about to find out what's going on with hip-hop. And I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to prophesize this right now. 5 years from now on, you're going to see crazy acts out of Uganda, keeping it real, representing it. This is hip-hop. It's the foundation, but we're keeping it real. It's Kel City. If you're watching the flow, it's your man Babaluku showing you what's going down in Uganda. That's the east side of Africa. I'ma holla at you. Sniper's MC, baby, and I'm out.
Naba kola mubu tale mukoti ye.
Keka chako.
Keka kotingi. Kutoko teka komuzigo. Kulumone neshi janjalo. Owacha kisula kenyanya. Emboge chiko na Rolexi. Tuka kotinge.
Naba kakaba kakotinze. Tuka kotinge. Enziru sibasi kotinze. Tuka kotinge. Nobu wala babu kotinze. Kakoti,